ولقد زينا السماء الدنيا بمصابيها وجعلناها رجوما للشياطين وأعتدنا لهم عذاب السعير وللذين كفروا بربهم.
Right. السلام عليكم. الحمد لله. This is 21 years of our annual Quran competition. 21 years of celebrating our kids' dedication towards memorizing and perfecting with Itqan, with excellence, their Quran memorization, their tajweed, and their recitation. It's wonderful to see this program take place every single year, and it's a big ticket item on our school calendar.
وَلَا تَكُونُوا كَالَّذِينَ نَسُوا اللَّهَ فَأَنْسَاهُمْ أَنفُسَهُمْ أُولَئِكَ هُمُ الْفَاسِقُونَ.
Alhamdulillah, this year we had over 230 students participated from all year levels in this Quran competition.
لنخرج به هبا ونباتا وجنات ألفافا.
Quran is the way of life and code of life. And not only memorizing, it is important to understand the message of the Holy Quran. As Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala mentions in the Holy Quran, وَأَنزَلْنَا إِلَيْكَ الذِّكْرَ لِتُبَيِّنَ لِلنَّاسِ مَا نُزِّلَ إِلَيْهِمْ لَعَلَّهُمْ يَتَفَكَّرُونَ. Here 11 and 12 students gave tafsir as well, which was really good.
Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala challenges us to look again and again and see if we can find any imperfections in the creation around us.
يَا أَيُّهَا الَّذِينَ آمَنُوا اسْتَعِينُوا بِالصَّبْرِ وَالصَّلَاةِ إِنَّ اللَّهَ مَعَ الصَّابِرِينَ. O believers, seek help from Allah through patience and prayer.
The verses that I have recited in Surah Najm, Allah informs us of the revelation and how He met the angel Jibreel in the cave of Hira.
This event indicates the commitment of the Islamic Department at Australia International Islamic College to build the love and the connection of our students with the Holy Quran. Knowing the meaning of this ayat, and knowing and understanding the ayat, and knowing the wisdom behind this ayat.
مالك الناس ربنا فاغفر لنا ذنوبنا وكفر عنا سيئاتنا وتوفنا مع الأبرار ربنا وآتنا ما وعدتنا على رسلك ولا تخزنا يوم القيامة
قيما لينذر بأسا شديدا من لدنه ويبشر المؤمنين الذين يعملون الصالحات أن لهم أجرا حسنا
نفسك على آثارهم إن لم يؤمنوا بهذا الحديث أسفا.
Our college has been heavily investing in the progress and promoting of the Blessed Quran. We also have this Maqra program, which is to make sure that every child who leaves from this college is fluent in reciting the Quran with proper standard tajweed. And alhamdulillah, that goal is getting achieved.
فأصحاب الميمنة ما أصحاب الميمنة.
It is a great achievement, and we have to acknowledge the efforts of this school and college.
من أي شيء خلقه من نطفة خلقه فقدره.
You see the kids' joy and excitement at memorizing and reciting the Quran is always wonderful to see.
Alhamdulillah, we can see today the hard work of our imams and our ustazes in the classroom. And from this platform, I would like to thank our mashayikh, our imams, our muallimas, who worked tirelessly to teach these kids the love of ayatullahi azza wa jal. We ask Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala to give tawfiq to our imams, to give tawfiq to our management, to give tawfiq to our students, who became, many of them became huffaz through this Quran competition.
And it's also so lovely to see that our teachers, teacher aides, muallimas, imams, all working together to make this event a success. And the amount of work that goes into preparation for the event the amount of dedication and work that our kids put in for the event is always a beautiful to see. And I wish everybody success, and I would thank everybody for putting this event together. Alhamdulillah.
تكاد تميز من الغيظ كلما ألقي فيها فوج سألهم خزنتها لم يأتكم نذير قالوا بلى قد جاءنا نذير فكذبنا وقلنا ما نزل الله من شيء إن أنتم إلا في ضلال